entering the border to Slovenia en route to Venice, Italy.
That's the ferry that's supposed to take us.
Kalapati talaga. Oh.
Oh,
St. Mark's Square at 4 o'clock in the afternoon here in Venice, Italy. Apartment is located here in Venice, Italy. Just along this alleyway is where our apartment is located. We're leaving Venice and going to board our car off to Turin, Italy, but before that we're going to pass by Milan. See you there, guys. Thank you.
We just had dinner, and I'm going to my room. So I just learned that this hotel has been existing since the mid-1700s. And the great musician Mozart stayed in this hotel. Look how old it is. Oh, it looks haunted. Look, see? So Mozart stayed in this hotel. I'll show you the insignia. Okay? So this is the old wing of the hotel I showed you earlier. In our wing, that's the new wing. Okay, we'll stop there from now. Look how old doors are. These are the hotel doors. Here, okay. Okay, it's dark. Going to our hallway. Going to our room. Dun-dun. I believe this is the new wing. This is where it came from. This is how old the hotel is, and look at our door to our room and the key. It's just like in the movies, right? It's just like in the movies. Look. Ta-da! There you go. This is the hallway where Mozart was. We're leaving now for Lyon, France, and just take a last shot, last video of the oldest hotel here in Turin, Italy, which is the Dogana Vecchia, where Mozart stayed. This is the hotel. See you in Lyon, France.
Turn left.
One way.